Welcome back. Let's see if we can't get a crew and get to work. What's up? Can you hear me? Hello? Hello?
Yes.
Ah, okay.
Okay. I was pressing all the wrong keys.
Ah. Yeah, David's not online, so... Oh well.
That is fine. We will make do.
Yeah, he may be on later. We'll see. Yep, still squishy.
He's our companion. That's he can be David 2.0.
Right.
Any particular moon you want to go to?
Nah, I thought about it. I should have modded my account and play some of the mods. There's
I would have to update some of the mods I was using.
Oh, yeah, I don't have any.
I think
any.
They got broke.
Yeah, some of the other ones that make a kind of easier on the life, like the flashlight and the walkie-talkie doesn't take up inventory.
Oh, no, I kept that. As is, but I had it where I could turn on the flashlight, even if they weren't in my main hand.
Yeah, I haven't done any mods. It's just straight as it is. you start off easy.
Yeah, but I think we might need to buy another flashlight, I think. Do you think you want a walkie-talkie or nah?
That's up to you. Shouldn't I be able to like remodel the room?
Yeah, you can if you press B.
B? Oh. We don't need bunk beds. Now we got more room.
I just realized we didn't need to buy another flashlight. There was another flash just sitting underneath the thing. Also, I can't land the ship. You have to, as host. At least for the first landing.
Gotcha. Floating keys. Alrighty. Oh, you bought some stuff?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and peek in then.
I'll leave a walkie at the door.
Oh, you got walkies.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna go get stuff. Do 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 do. do. Ooh.
Here's your walkie.
Oh.
Which way have you got all gone?
I just walked in and it was right here. Some big thumping. I hear some big thumping.
Ooh. You do.
Is old Thumper behind the...
Yeah, so he can't get to us. He can't get to us because he doesn't... We got a locked door over here.
Have you searched everywhere over here already?
Yeah, that's clear.
Oh, so we don't really have anywhere to go then. We need a key.
Yeah, I have a key right here, but do you want to deal with that Thumper?
Not really.
We can go through the back door of the fire exit.
True. Or do you want to take this stuff and then go?
Sure, you want to take the key with you? Maybe I should have kept that flash. That was all.
Should have kept the what?
Kept the little homemade flashbang.
Oh. Sounds good. It is 3:27.
Nope, you don't want to go out. Nope.
Okay, so we're done.
Yeah, we're done. The thumb was right at the door. What rotten wreck.
Yeah. I'm so lazy. How am I lazy, but I made the most money?
Magic.
Oh, where are we going? Ooh, insurance.
Yeah, experimental was rainy, so I don't know if we're gonna deal with sinking.
Right, right. What was, how many items are there?
Items?
Oh, we're not landed yet. I can't scan. There are 16 items. There are 16 items.
Yep, I will be going through the fire.
Oh, is the main kind of occupied? I got lost as usual.
It's fine to be lost in buildings. Had to be lost outside.
What's in the main entrance? Okay, I went through the main. Okay, I got a couple of good items I'm about to drop out the door. Is this room really empty? Lost. You got some good stuff.
Yeah, I did. Is there any more at the entrance? Or is that it?
No, I got two more things at the entrance.
Just like 10 more items in the thing.
Do you want a chance going back in, or go ahead and leave with what we have?
In back, you know, one more hour, and they become
the friendlies come out.
Yeah. I'd say we got decent loot.
Yeah, decent loot. 381. Hey, we're back quota. So, question. I can't remember. I know if we both die, we lose the loot that we've gathered. Do we lose everything that we've gathered, or just the stuff that we pulled that day?
Every single scrap that's in the ship.
Oh, lovely.
Come on, Dave, give us some answers. It's an awesome, some advice. That's some good advice.
Where did you want to go? Back to Assurance, go to March.
I'm fine with any map. Any moon.
Any moon. I don't think I've been to March. I might regret it.
The only thing I have to say about March is, worry about trees.
The big one? The big tree guy?
The I'm gonna nom nom you trees. They like to show up like around 4 o'clock.
I think David just logged in.
Did you watch it, Roger? Somehow I got lost. I found the fire exit.
Yes, I have seen that. Yeah, yes, I have seen that. It's kind of creepy.
Yeah, but did you install that mod?
I don't have any mods.
Okay, because I'm sitting right next to another fire exit door. That's fine.
Maybe it's built into the game now. I got three things. How good am I with what?
With items.
Not very well.
Well, if you want, we can call it quits because I found the apparatus.
Okay, let me grab. I think I got everything.
Alright.
Alright, you're good to go. Why do I always get lost? Cookies, anybody? Oh no. grab the stuff and go. No. Need to buy the teleporter.
I made it back. Nice.
Yeah, I'm not going back for the other stuff.
Yeah, it's getting quite a bit late. You have some other stuff at the entrance?
Yeah. I had like two more items at the entrance. But I don't want to deal with, you know, potential.
Uh-huh. Don't pull a thing. I'm going to try to get David in.
Later. Ah, yes, the laziest.
Zero days. Has it been that long already?
Yeah, it's been 3 days. Ain't that right, Dave?
Did you already put in the company?
Yeah, we're sitting at the company.
All right. Need to save some stuff. Maybe a stop sign.
We got a shovel.
One shovel.
That's all we need.
Or do you want to try to sell some stuff so we can go buy some stuff?
Sure, let's see how much this gives us right here.
I think the teleporter might be nice. That's already the quota. Do you want to oversell it, or we get rid of the big stuff, right? Or what?
We could probably get rid of the V-engines. They're not worth much.
Okay.
And that gives a little extra cash, but and we still have some extra goodies.
Okay, so leave the rest of it. Gotcha.
Mm-hmm.
Why is the engine stuck to the roof?
Got nothing. We got magic hands.
Hey. It's a little extra.